little bit of damage to him, just some harass as a duck here. But right now, Havoc, they seem to be already trying to stack up for Raptor play. Meanwhile, Yin versus Reflect. He's going to back away for her, but Master Splinter is going to fall in the middle of the river. Chillfill in the middle of all of this when he's just a Howitzer trying to keep those stacks up. Gets the call onto Viggen, but he's right next to a Howitzer. He's going to get blasted in the face with an R2000. He is going to actually take down Viggen in the middle of this, and the Make It Rain has been completely cutted by a Reborn. He'll take down three around the Raptor Pack. Psycho Pumpkin trying to make his way away from Natosick, but there's going to be a Sticky Mine on him, and Twin Blast gets another one out of that one. That should open up the Raptors for Reborn, and it looks havoc.
What is the next step?
They have done a little bit of it. They're trying to regain the vision over the map. Meanwhile, though, Mal is in some trouble. We'll be able to use the leap over to Atrophin to get away, away from Chillfill. Chillfill will get the jump out on the Merciless Killer, has the pull available. Subjugate does keep him in place for a little bit, but Mal's taking way too much damage from Reflect. He's going to take her down. Meanwhile, Chillfill trying to do as much as possible. Here comes the Make It Rain with the dome on top of it. Huge damage from Reborn, and they're getting chunked down quite low. Atrophin, about to fall, does. And Reflect is unstoppable right now. Chillfill hasn't even died. They can't take him down. Subjugate not going to hit. And that's going to end up being 4-0. They can't even take down Chillfill. We're 15 minutes in. OP is up. Don't see Reborn going for it right now.
Four people rotating over here, they are going to land the tether onto Sir.
Yeah, they get so much out there. The quenching skill's getting them up a little bit. Oh, nice rip blast by Quercast. He gets the skewer out on the two. Can they actually get these guys down? But the follow-up isn't there. Now here comes the Crash Bang Beam. Reinitiation from Phasma. He's tanking up over that one. Black hole from Vanilla Cutie right in the middle of two. I can't remember trying to stay off. Actually did get the piercing shot in the middle of that one. But it's going to be three dead all to Cosby. Look at them. The banners. They're just proclaiming that Cosby. Those heroes down. Cosby low. Oh, the Marsh comes through. Cosby, I don't know what you're doing there. There's the Thunk. He's going to rush away with the Phantom Rush. And oh man, think twice. They lost to Arctic Wolves earlier today. Do they deny Arctic Wolves the spot in the semifinals? Once again, they're taking down the court. Survivor needs to come in and get big. Cosby, all right, beautiful Subjugate on the two. There's the blinking from Survivor. iCameron, though, he's managing to take down one. Can he take down two? Cosby gets shanked. And these heroes are a little bit low. Phantom Rush forward, looking for a little bit more. Subjugate hits on the Quercast. Colossal Blow cleans up Quercast. Looks like he was mopping the floors with him. And now iCameron, he's the one who has to try to get back. Cosby still working on a little bit of mana here. And iCameron cannot turn and fight. Subjugate hits. The Siphon is there. iCameron dead to Cosby. And Arctic Wolves get saved by this Cosby going absolute ham here.
Cosby with the BDP out of nowhere.
They're going straight back to Prime as they do have a 5v3 power play advantage. And that Prime is just ripping right through them. However, Kwong does have that Blood-Soaked Armor and that Lifesteal passive. Oh my god! Shadon getting blown up and so does Be Certified. They're trying to engage but they have no health from Prime. Nato blinking in, cleaning up the kill. They had complete advantage over that and lost it. What happened?
Your target, man. Knock him up. There's the slow. There's the left crunch. And the big one goes in for the sweep. He dashes in, dodges something, and gets the kill. And that's my man, Cosby, on the robot.
Survivor picked those up, I believe, sitting at 27 card power right now. Yeah, we're looking at another engagement here. They're waiting. Are they baiting? What's happening here? They want something to happen.
They just look at Cosby out once again. Tries to frontline for the team, but the Glacial Charge will create a wall. There's the alternate Cosby getting stuck in a big Aurora alternate Reflect. Now 1v whatever on the team. He will go down as a result of that. There's the crash bang, boom. Solo Nazgul picks up a kill onto Vanilla QT. Cosby trying to charge the enemy team. Natalsic is going to go down as Cosby avenges his support. He has a triple kill. And now it's Cosby 1v3. The enemy team not going to be enough. Another team wipe in favor